Good evening, everyone, and welcome. Please, I'm so delighted to be here with you this evening, and especially honored when Fatih has asked me to introduce a very special lady, Master of Ceremonies for tonight's event. But before I do that, I'd like to say a few things about our host. Love, respect, peace, and understanding. These are very powerful words. These are words that promote partnership and social cohesion among people of all culture and faiths as practiced by Intercultural Dialogue Institute. And it is no accident that these words are often heard when we describe our friends from Intercultural Dialogue Institute and GTA that all hosted this event this evening. Because we know, as stated, that the practice and not the sound that counts. IDI, Intercultural Dialogue Institute, inspired by the teaching and examples of Fatih Gulen, they took these values to heart and step by step began their journey towards the creation of a peaceful civil society. I am fascinated, and I'm sure that you all are, by their efforts to bring interfaith and intercultural tolerance and understanding by all, by sharing similarities and addressing our differences through dialogue. Fatih, where is he? Fatih, you and your team are much needed real connectors to all cultures and faiths. So in today's world, when there's so many people are suspicious of each other, fearful, a lot of prejudice with respect to their own fellow human beings, you, sir, you and your team are meeting that challenges by building the tallest tower of tolerance, acceptance, and love. I have talked. Today's theme of Creative Mind Contest 2016 Durham is Poverty, It's Time to Act Together. We have received amazing, great submission. Believe me, as a member of the hosting committee, it wasn't easy for us to adjudicate and to select the finest of such excellent presentation. So everyone who participated deserve our thanks and respect for their efforts. So I'd like to welcome. We are so fortunate to have our Master of Ceremonies for this evening and a wonderful, wonderful, delightful young actress who I'm proud to introduce. An award-winning actress on both on the big and small screen, Melinda Shankar is well known for her role as Ali Bhandari in the TV series, and I'm sure some of you know already, Degrassi. She won a Canadian Screen Award for Best Children Program for the YTV sitcom, How to Be Indie. Melinda received another Best Actress Award for the role of Reshma in the indie film entitled Festival of Lights at the Ibiza Film Festival. Most recently, Melinda has just finished two featured films, Filth City and Darkest Night, which is supposed to be released later this year. In her personal life, she lives the value that the IDI represent. A big believer in giving back, Melinda has worked with the Free the Children in Ecuador, Ghana, Haiti, as well as hosted the recent We Day event in Seattle with 20,000 guests. So proud of you, Melinda. Melinda is the founder of Misconception Society, which promotes confidence and self-esteem in young women. From workshop for Miss Teen Canada pageant delegates to keynote speeches all over North America, including Acting 101 workshop for Ottawa International Film Festival. The misconception motto is, defy your misconceptions by reinvesting your energy into yourself and to your goal. Melinda, on the soft side of it, has started learning dances when only she was 3 years old. But I'm telling everybody who's present here, don't mess with her, because she's well-known karate champion, has a black belt in karate. So please, ladies and gentlemen, I give you a